Okay, let's talk about Nick's thankfulness. Look at him. Wow. I love his smiling face, right? So, Nick's nickname is happiest guy in the world, right? Are you happy? And Nick is a very happiest guy in the world. It's big smile, right? But I'm gonna show you his body, right? My body is amazing. Nick's thankfulness, right? Here is a knee, but it's a little bit sad, right? Nick has no arm and leg, right? But he can do everything and he can do anything without no arm, no leg, right? So look at this. When he was very young, right? He got depressed about his body part, and his friend using the bad word for him. So he was very depressed and very sad. But everything he just get over and thankful for his body part, and he is enjoying his life, right? And then he said, don't compare yourself with the other. He can do everything. He can play sport, and he has a beautiful family, right? Right now, I just heard from the YouTube, they got 4 kids, right? 2 boys, 2 girls, something like that, right? How amazing. He can type on a computer too, right? Without Nick Buitici was born with no arm, no leg, but no problem. He can go anywhere. He can do anything. So we have to think about that. So do you have an arm and leg and everything? So how are you complaining about your body part, right? So he can do anything without no arm, no leg, but he can do everything. But how you could it be, right? Think about the next lesson like this one, right? And also, you can also same thing as before, right? So you can display on the board, right? This one, and they can choose themselves with the individual picture, and then you guys can do interaction with them, and then you can do game. You can do many different approach with your kids, so never get bored, right? After this activity, they can understand much better and deeper like this one, okay? So learners can produce their own language. Very important message in here too, right? This is free discussion. So when you ask them about the Nick Buitici, right? So it's not just parroting. It's not just repeat after teacher, right? They can produce their own language, what they want to talk about this one. And knowledge learned can be rearranged and retextualized. So this is a little bit difficult. Rearranged and retextualized, speaking fluency and automaticity will be improved, right? So when they do this activity, they can also develop 3 things are here and important, right? And then long-term memory. Also, thank you no matter. So you also follow this direction many different way. Nick Buitici is thankful for his weak point. Let's be like me and give thanks for our everything. So you can do this activity. You guys can do follow with this one too, right? Now, art and craft time. Yay! They really like it, right? Because when they have 1, 3, 5, 7, they not too interesting about good character. When they just learn from 1, 3, 5, 7. For the little learner, they wanted to making something like this, right? Because it's relay about based on the early childhood the education, right? So this is lesson 4. So this is talk about based on the previous lesson 3, right? So when they see that page, and also we also provided this material for you, right? So this name is My Treasure Chest of Thankfulness. We just call that. But this page, with 2468, the language is still the main focus. It's not just for fun. It's not just craft time. It also, we have a grammar and function goals as well. You can give instructions, support, and feedback in English all the time, right? So here is, I just emphasize, kinesthetic learning is learning by doing. We do tasks together, we learn together. Doing things is learning, right? So when they using this one, we also provide it to you and all the teacher before they, why don't you making this one? So when they, why don't you write it about your thankful message for this one? So we also provide it 4 different memo, right? They can write it and they just put it, right? So what are you thankful for that? I'm thankful for my daddy cares about me. So any message is fine. Like this one, like this one, like this one. So after finish this activity, do not send their home yet, because I just suggest to you guys, why don't you put on desk for the 1 year, for the semester. So like a very the end of the day, why don't you ask for, why don't you write about your thankfulness in here? They can write about that. This is really great habit for that one. So they, what if they can do 6 months or 1 year? It's a possibly they can setting up their really good habit for their life. So right after that one, they automatically, every different situation, they thinking about, oh, I'm really thankful for that. If I have little bit bad situation, but it's just automatically, they can thinking about like a thankful thing, thankfulness, right? So this is great material for them too, right? And also this one, when they making something, first they have to open the package. We just pack like open like this one. Every 2, 4, 6, and 8, we also provided like several different materials. So, but you guys always provided glue, scissor, and color crayon, right? So the first, why don't you introduce all the material for them too, right? So remember, kinesthetic and visual learning in the classroom for that one. So make a treasure chest like this one, right? They will make a treasure chest like this one material. Our company been using like over 6,000 different kinds of material. So every kid, the end of the year, they all remember different kinds of name of material. How amazing, right? So because individual material, we all introduce all the name of this material too. Number one, folder box. So in several different material, why don't you ask for where is a folder box, right? So they can choose themselves, right? This is a student center, right? This is we can call the folder box, right? Number one. Number two, cardboard mushroom, right? So which one is a cardboard mushroom? This one, can you show me your cardboard mushroom? What shape is this one? It looks like a mushroom, right? So we just call number one, cardboard mushroom. Three, title and treasure card sheet. How many? This is a title, right? And we also provide 4 different message, right? The card sheet, the googly eye. Here is a googly eye, right? How many? 2, right? This is a sticker, so you don't have to using the glue and also color crayon and glue scissor. So we almost need it every time, every 2, 4, 6, and 8. Okay, so this is a message. Number one, cut out the title card and treasure card, right? Okay, so they all know about every different materials name of the material. They will understand that. 4, this is how to make this one. Remember, kinesthetic and visual learning in the classroom. So number one, every step of the material, the method, they can read together. Number one, cut out the title card and treasure card. So why don't you ask them, everyone look at this, can you choose title card and also treasure card in several different material? They can choose themselves. Here is it, right? So we're gonna cut out the title card and four different treasure card. What do you need it? When you cut out something, what do you need it? We need scissors, right? So every step, when they doing something, they have to say something, right? I am cutting out the title card, like this. Okay? When they doing something, that's the kinesthetic learning. When they doing something, right? And also they can say something. I am cutting out the actual action. I am cutting out the title card and treasure card. We just call that, right? I am, one more time. When they done this one, when they cut out this one, they can repeat it several different times, right? So when they cutting out, they can say, I am cutting out the title card and also treasure card, right? Right after finish that one, they can do next step. Stick the googly eye, right? The first, with this one, they can stick the googly eye in here, right? They can, when they stick the googly eye, it's the same thing. I am sticking the googly eye on the mushroom card. So every different step, they have to say something when they are doing, like draw a happy face on the cardboard mushroom. So when they draw a picture, like a happy face like that, it looks happy, right? It's cute, right? So when they doing something, they also say something like, I am drawing a happy face on the cardboard, right? Mushroom. So it's important at the same time, because sometimes the little kid, I want to memorize like walking, right? Walking without any action, it's hard to memorize. But walking much easier. So memorize is a long-term memory. That's a kinesthetic learning. So remember, this activity is not just for fun. It's not just craft time, right? It's also main focus is the language. So every craft is just two, right? Okay, remember this one. Every finish that one, put them in the box like this one. Right after finish that one, why don't you ask them, we have four different cards, so why don't you choose one treasure card? So prepare your color crayon. So why don't you write about I am thankful for? So my mom cooks delicious food, right? So they writing something about their thankful message and put them in the box. When they put them in the box, how they can say that? I am putting in the box like this one, right? This is very useful verb, like cut out, stick, draw, glue, open glue, right? Put. Every verb is very, very useful verb for their daily life. So when they're doing something, I am putting them in the box. I am putting them in the box. It's very important for the EFL student, right? And then right after finish that one, I can show and tell, right? During the 2, 4, 6, and 8, during the previous lesson, I learned something about the previous lesson. And then during the 2, 4, 6, 8, I just made it like this one, right? And then right after that one, I can do my own show and tell like this one. This is example, right? Okay, show and tell. Hi, my name is Jasmine. Let me introduce my project. I learned about thankfulness and the loving heart. This is my wonderful treasure chest, like this one, right? And also, beginning of the semester, why don't you give them formation of a script a little bit so they can fit in the blank, but getting more and more, especially during the second semester, they can do Xuante without any script. That's possible, right? And also sometime right after finish Xuante, all their friend, they can ask about this one, like this one. Hello, my name is Jasmine. More naturally, oh, this is my lovely, lovely mushroom treasure chest. I love that. I'm just put my googly eye in here. I wanna draw like a very smile face in here too. This is a little dot because I saw the mushroom. It looked like that. I remember this one. This is my very, very special card about my thankfulness. I am thankful for my mom cooks delicious food because my mom is really great cook for me every time, like every breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So I love her delicious meal. So I love that, and I'm really thankful for that. Any question? They also ask about their project. So that is really good. Xuante, why don't you give them many opportunity? Let them express themselves. So we can finish that one, and then you also compliment right after finish Xuante. Great work, very good, good, super duper, right? This is also good manner because our good character program is also include about virtue and good manner and leadership and everything. So this is such an important education program for your kindergarten. So hopefully you understand for everything. And then good luck your class. Okay, thank you for listening. Thank you.